Seurat Park has thousands of visitors every year that come out to enjoy the many amenities located here. And there are many of them that are in plain view and located right along the main thoroughfare of the park. But there are also hidden treasures scattered around the 400-plus acres of Cedar Rock Park. They're not located right on the main trails. I'm standing here at one of them, a rock cave here in this big outcropping, as well as the at the top of the hill, a rock wall. Alamance County was featured in the campaigns of between General Greene and Lord Cornwallis in the Revolutionary War. Both armies moved throughout this area on the way from Cowpens to Battle of Guilford Courthouse. There's been some speculation that it's possible that this cave could have been a hiding place or a good place to cache arms or food for one of the two armies, as well as the rock wall on the top of the hill is situated perfectly to overlook this little creek, and a former roadbed would have provided good cover. Could have provided one of the two, maybe a unit from one of the two armies, a good post. Again, this spot in Cedar Rock Park is not on one of the main trails. It takes some exploring, some private time out in the woods, poking around, looking for beautiful spots like this.